everything that has happened, the credit goes to Narendra Modi, and here is the reason why. In 2014, if there was any other person fighting on the BJP ticket, BJP would have not gotten the number of seats that it did. Those seats were not given to BJP, those seats were given to Narendra Modi. Again in 2019, the number of seats were given to Narendra Modi, not to BJP. This is the fact of life. The things that the BJP, through parliamentary functions and many other things, has been able to achieve is through the sheer weight of the number of seats they have gotten in the parliament. Everything that has happened has literally become because of him. Everything bad that happens is also because of him, but everything good that has happened is literally happened. You remove the Modi-Shah combination from the top and you will get a reality check, political reality check, that you will realize how, I mean, India is a personality driven society. Ab kya kare? Ab hai, point ye hai ki aapke jo bhi change hue hain, वो चेंजेस से तो कभी भी हम सेटिस्फाइड नहीं होने वाले, ना मैं हूं, ना अभिजीत है, ना शाम है, और हम क्रिटिसाइज करते हैं, मगर ये अपने दिमाग में अपने पल्ले बांध लो कि ये जो भी हो रहा है, आप पर्सनालिटी चेंज कर दो नरेंद्र दामोदर दास मोदी से किसी को भी, आपकी सीटें गिर जाती हैं, आपकी टेनेसिटी गिर जाती है, आपकी बहुत चीजें गिर जाती हैं।